the policy, among others, includes EU contributions for this infrastructure, and in the current financing period, this amounts 52 billion euros. That's a considerable amount of money, and that excludes the contribution or the loans from the EIB. By this way, by providing these guarantees, there's a multiplier that every billion that's, or every million that's spent on project bonds is expected to attract other investors, and the multiplier that's claimed is up to 15 to 20. So this, which would mean that for every million which is spent on a project bond, 15 to 20 million of private investment capital would be attracted.
$1 billion, gajillion, fifillion, shabadoodle, million, shabadoodle, million. Yes.